Hi, this is Kelly from Car Data Video. What we're going to show you today is the 2010 Dodge Ram Heavy Duty. That's both the 2500 and the 3500. The Dodge Ram Heavy Duties are widely considered the best commercial tow vehicles, and Dodge has gone to considerable lengths to make them even bigger, better, stronger than they were before.
Towing your heavy duty, towing your trailer with a heavy duty truck, you've got to see what's going on. And a key part of that is having great mirrors. So we pride ourselves on the mirrors we've got. Not only are they large, 7 by 11 inches, but they have two positions. You can have them in the down position for kind of normal size trailers, but if you really want to go with the big stuff, they flip right up so you can see all the way down the side of the truck. Starting here at the back of the truck, but continuing on the theme of towing, you got to think about other things people do, like hooking up their trailers. We've got a great backup camera system that's integrated right into the tailgate handle, so you don't even know it's there until you try to use it. When you put the truck in reverse, it lights up the back end. It allows you to back your truck up and hook up your trailer first time. We call it the relationship saver. Now that's one piece, but also when it comes time to hook up your trailer, electrical connections are important. We provide everything standard on the truck, a 4-pin and a 7-pin connector, so all your trailer needs are covered. We have an industry-exclusive exhaust brake. This saves the wear and tear on your brakes and gives you a tremendous amount of confidence and comfort when you're towing. We're going to continue talking about towing. I mentioned the exhaust brake, but let's focus in on that a little bit more. Right here in the center stack, we've got the control switch for the exhaust brake, and right next to it is the tow haul switch. Again, this is a feature that allows you to tell the truck what your intentions are. So with tow haul on, it engages a different shift schedule and actually a more aggressive exhaust braking procedure. That's one great way to control your load while you're towing. But there's more. When it comes to the transmission, if you look here on the shift lever, we've got a switch that allows you to shift up and down. We call this electronic range select. It lets you pick the top gear that the truck will go into. So it's fantastic for engine braking and descending grades. Another key feature on a heavy-duty truck, believe it or not, is also comfort. And it's great news for us. We've added the crew cab now to our lineup. So we've got a fantastic rear compartment that is super comfortable. The comfort actually all starts with ride quality. In the crew cabs and other models, we've added a hydro mount to the rear mount of the cab to the frame that gives us best-in-class ride capability. Now when you look at the seats also, rear seats now have a back angle that's nice and reclined, super comfortable seat position, seat contours, and also leg room. When you're in a truck like this, it's important to have places to put things. When I take a look at storage devices, obviously we've got seat back mat pockets. When you look at the new door panel, we've got storage in the upper portion and the lower. And even in the floor, another exclusive in the segment, in-floor storage boxes on both sides, and both of them have removable liners. So you can easily see why we consider this the ultimate towing machine, with legendary powertrains, fantastic braking capability, and of course, a comfortable cabin. It's the ultimate.
The ultimate in comfort, ability, and style. The new Dodge Ram Heavy Duty 2500 and 3500 leave the competition in the dust. For Christ